Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reports, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam commanded to pay the charity of Fitr before the people go out to perform the Eid prayer. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1509.